fast on that bike, Stephanie.
I was born like that.
Huh?
I was born like that.
You was born to win?
Yeah.
That's what we should be taking to Daytona. Different trip. We do a cross-country trip in one of those. So the last 2 days we have been getting out of the south and trying to run away from this rain as fast as we can. Speaking of going fast, we're gonna go ahead and get to Daytona and start things off there. Hammer this ride down, get to some better weather. Let's go see this craziness that is bike week. I've never done a bike week thing. So we can go see all these school buses turned into motorcycles and...
What?
Yeah, you never know what'll be there. Justin, could be anything. That's how bike week works.
Anything?
Yeah, it's a parade of insanity around motorcycles.
Cool.
And then
throw tattoos. Go watch throw tattoos?
Second.
Yeah.
And then
we're getting throw tattoos?
Yeah.
Sick.
Probably go watch these guys race on these. And then we can all realize how bad at riding motorcycles we are.
I'm so stoked to see that.
You're aware?
Yeah, I'm aware.
Like sometimes I hit a curve and I'm like, you know, slight leaning and I'm like, yeah.
Oh, dude. Whenever we got the photos yesterday, I'm like, I probably got a knee pretty close. I get the photos back, completely vertical. All right, let's hammer.
Let the games begin. Anticipating the main event. The crowd is silent, lights get dim, and the show don't start until I step in. I display so proper, crowd and show rocker. What I got on my sleeve, on my drift, and the blow trotter. Others cool compared to me, they know nada. Shut them down quick, the showstopper.
You look great, dude.
Just put
your helmet back on.
Just do the rest
of
the
f-
do
you
want? I have extra sunglasses.
Cal
Drogo
look. You feel
more. What am I gonna do? I knew I shouldn't have used that. It was too complex for me.
Yeah, look at this. Back door access with old Matt Vincent is what they call it.
Yo, those are the ones I was wondering if I could ride. That's even taller.
Way taller.
But it's lighter.
Yeah, there's no way you can reach the ground though, dude. We'll get you one of them pit bikes. No way you're getting to the ground.
Yeah, but I feel like it's light enough where it's not gonna fall. I have 1 foot on the ground.
Yeah, but you're barely tiptoey. We get you some Gene Simmons kiss boots. You can ride anything you want. No, you're doing great. That's safe.
This is way better.
Yeah, this is far more appropriate.
Perfect.
I don't even know if I can get down there. This is the next cross country ride.
Now this minute for 250 pounds, man.
I'm 231.
Perfect.
We're sweet. I can't carry anything with me.
The suspension is perfectly dialed that way.
I figured.
Have you ever done like a bike week all everyone together like this?
I mean, like this?
Yeah.
No, never.
This is like the Arnold for motorcycles. Okay. It's about exactly what I expected.
I expected more people without their shirts on and like way more tassels.
Tassels?
Yeah, way more tassels.
I bet we can locate tassels. Wow.
Yo! This is so sick, these patches. Are you kidding me?
Huge fist.
I need so many of these for my patch collection.
Line them up, Steffi.
Wait,
a hugger.
Can I grab a few?
Yeah. You want to go on a patch hunt?
Yeah.
I think that's the move. Just go retired. Can there be one that's just like injured?
I need like a ridiculous one.
How about just a f*** off? It's
yeah, perfect.
No club. That means you ride solo. Work sucks, let's ride.
Ooh, I like this one. They don't call me this for nothing.
Perfect favorite bike. What's your vibe?
Oh, that one right there.
That's it? That's what you want to cruise on?
Yeah.
Yo, I think you could, I think you've got the right height for it too.
Yeah, I think I could ride this one for sure.
Is this yours?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
That's epic. Thank
you. I dig these. The sissy bar crowns are rad.
Yeah. I'm at the old school.
How far did you ride it in?
Old school. I got 50,000 miles.
Right? Hell yeah.
I can ride every July.
Hell yeah. I love it, dude.
Look what they said. Isn't this illegal to sell? Bro.
Yo, look at
dude,
that.
Dude, this is illegal to sell. This is illegal to have.
Yeah, we're in a lawless place, Stephanie. Welcome to Bike Week.
This is crazy.
Look at this. Carry that cool thing on your keychain.
You that could do some damage for sure.
You might ruin someone's
dude.
I'm
gonna show you this.
That's a heavy
breath.
What's this? A gag ball?
So
oh, no, this is heavy.
It's
too.
A monkey's paw. It can be used as a thing to definitely beat someone with.
Yeah, wow.
All right, weapons of destruction. I appreciate your store.
Free samples.
Oh my God.
Anybody want to get shocked?
No thanks, not today.
How bad is it? You ever zap yourself?
Yeah.
I'm kind of interested.
It's not going to
do it. So I just. Go ahead. Ah. Oh, you're totally into it, dude.
No!
Come on, let me give you a zap.
Give me a zap.
Ooh. It's spicy. You'd have someone's attention for sure. I want to see people rip, dude.
Me too. When are we doing that?
We're going now. You want to go?
Yeah.
Right. Let's go see people race.
I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, but I'm a heavyweight.
I've never been to a racetrack. Like a professional racetrack? This thing's gigantic.
It's huge.
I just love high performance basically in any realm.
Yeah.
Of how nerdy people get into it, of like
when we were pulling in, seeing them up on their, I mean basically they were horizontal to the
crazy,
ground.
Crazy, right?
Crazy.
I don't know that I've ever been around this much motorcycle. No, of course I haven't.
Me either.
I have to run that as a maybe.
This is epic. I used to play like the Daytona 500, you know, like the video here, game. Look at this! We're here!
Yo, this is so sick. This is so sick.
We're here! That is wild.
Man, that's neat.
That is fast.
So today's been a very different experience than the last two.
Yeah.
Yeah, extremely.
I feel like we crossed a threshold.
I feel like we've crossed some type of a weird threshold now into
not
motorcycle
that,
world.
Like weather.
The bike week thing, great. I'm glad people are super into that. This is super
way
exciting.
Cool. Way cool.
Like seeing the pits and stuff like that and seeing like them heating up tires and doing all the maintenance and.
Like what you said, I mean, these are high performance athletes. Hey, the champ!
I am very happy with the weather change. Being out of the rain, excellent.
This has been ungodly hot.
We get to watch these guys race, and then we have a pretty decent ride out of here.
I want to get a motorcycle now, but I'm not sure how you top this trip.
You just do more trips.
More
they
trips.
Don't have to be comparative. They can all be awesome experiences.
All be awesome.
Let's go watch these people drop way faster than I'm comfortable. Woo! Racing. So we got like another 3 hours of riding. So we're gonna go ahead and punch out here, make our way to the next location, and not get rained on anymore. Let's just keep dodging that and make our way in. On to the next spot. Daytona Speedway. Check. Well done, team. Excellent job. That was the first real motorcycle day. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I feel it.
Yeah.
I feel that it was the very first
motorcycle. I'm willing to bet that bed in that La Quinta is gonna be awesome.
Strangely enough, I feel it the most in my neck.
My soul.
Your soul? How's everyone feel post-races now that we got more time on the bikes?
I feel like I'm a much better
rider
now after watching them. I feel like I can go faster.
You can go or need to?
I did go faster.
Nice work. 6:20, I think, if my clock still is correct. We've been going for about 10 hours. Let's shower, find food, and then get really flat and spread ourselves as thin as possible. I think that's pretty much the trick after a motorcycle day.
It's gonna be in the fetal position.
Oh,
on the side
I can't
of the
wait
bed.
To be flat.
I'll just lay on the floor. And then tomorrow.
Do it all over again.
Yeah.
Yes!
Because we're now like in road halfway? Trip rhythm.
Yeah. Are we halfway it's like, or tomorrow has halfway?
I think halfway. We're halfway.
Living on a prayer.
I made it halfway.
All right. Breakfast in the tank. So we're heading to Naples today, which you guys know people.
Yeah, we got friends down there.
Think you can find us like a pool hall or something to hang out in?
I think he's a pool shark.
Come on. Yeah. I'm so bad at pool. We haven't had a chance to like dig in yet, but we've had things to do. Let's go find some weirdness of Florida because this whole state's supposed to be just lawless and insane.
Rowdy.
It's a bit rowdy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go find the right blend of all those great things. That's not my favorite stretch of riding I've ever done.
That was wild.
Dude.
That rain.
I can't.
I'm not a professional, but I'm definitely a decent amateur though.
We've been in here forever.
Almost an hour now.
About 45 minutes.
How was that wind?
How was that rain?
How was
that rain?
I don't think I breathed though. I don't think I took a breath over that bridge. Like what's a 10? Like a scale from 1 to 10.
Pretty,
what?
Pretty sweet.
Pretty sweet. Cool. That was a solid 2. Yeah, that was a solid 2.
You're all alone.
I have a motorcycle license 9 or 10 days.
You guys didn't stop somewhere?
And we went through like 50, 60 mile an hour winds.
Well, we stopped.
There was a tornado warning. And the palm trees were leaning. And it was raining like crazy, and my hands. That's from my gloves squeezing so hard. I squeezed the juices out of the leather gloves. That's when you know you did business.
You guys want to get some lunch?
Oh, yeah. Let's do it.
11:08.
I got a feeling it's the moment.
You guys look great. Where are you going?
It's gonna start. I got the feeling when the windows roll down in the car. If I wanna fly, I know that I could. I got a feeling, it's all feeling good. I got a feeling, it's all feeling good. The sun will show.
Lunchtime snorkel.
I'm eating this quesadilla. Quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
Whether it rains on my table.
Congrats so much.
Thank you. Hey, how are you?
What are you guys up to?
Well, we are from Christopher's Wildlife Center.
Like, he's trying to come at me right now, just teach me a lesson?
No, he's just curious, I think.
Does he like his butt scratch?
He does bite, so you gotta be kind
of biter.
Oh, yeah. Good work, buddy. Major, I appreciate your help. Thank you guys so much. And this is not an adventure without some unexpected turns. Yeah, he knows. Did you get some candy?
I got some candy.
Yeah. But I think the wind and rain should blow and rinse you right out.
Yeah.
So let's gear up for more challenging weather and make an adventure.
I got the feeling this heart won't ever stop. No, don't ever stop. The sun will show the way. I know the road to take.
At least I hit one.
Corvette and cash, I never like those. She saw the stone, you know how that go. Fatality, my diamonds, that go.
It's gonna be so long and boring because we both suck.
You guys better at pool than we are. How good are you at pool?
I'm like a 4 out of 10.
You guys want to jump in on our pool game with us?
We would love to jump in on the film.
Let's do it. Come get in on it. Come get in on it. All right, it's now us versus them. You guys want a paper, rock, scissors for break?
Sure. Do you mean rock, paper, rock, scissors?
Whichever way you want to call it.
What did you say?
What's your name?
Keely.
Keely Matt.
Keely and that's
pleasure.
Kelly.
Kelly? Kelly. Keely and Kelly. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Yes!
Yeah.
I'm taking the break.
Let's go.
But I know we got this.
Nothing.
Oh no, I suck, man.
I got a curious question for the two of you. So we're staying at the Gulf Coast Inn.
Okay.
We've been led to believe that it's an old people swinger bar.
Everything in Naples is everywhere.
So they were coming on to us.
Yeah, for sure.
But they were trying to get to her.
We walked in the hotel.
There's just people playing bridge and they're like, show us your d***. Maybe not that aggressive, but close.
I'll tell you,
that's how it goes.
Main
bridges.
What?
That's a ball?
Champion.
That was epic. You have to admit it. Who's next? I'm next. I keep going. Dude, I'm a champion.
Thank you guys. Absolute joy. Thank you so much.
Yes! Yes! They won!
Next time on Epic Pursuits.
We're 2/3 of the way through this thing. Airboat tour.
Alligators.
Achilles and swampy. And then we're into Miami.
I've never done an adventure I regret it.
We're about 1,000 plus miles into this and we have less than 60 to go.